Now that we have a background image, I'm going to show you the benefits of why we should use transparent GIFs for these backgrounds, because there's just one thing that makes it really easy when you're using a transparent GIF. And so this is the web page now. We've got that. It's not a transparent GIF. It actually has a white background on it. So say if we were to change the background color of this to say gray, which would be C, 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 C. We go over here and refresh. The background color has changed, but you can't see it because there's actual white on this tiled background image that you can't see. But if we were to go in there and replace the background dot file with the transparent one that I created, and go back in here and refresh, you can see now you can see both the gray behind and the yellow dots in the background tile. And I apologize for making a really ugly page right now. I'm just kind of showing you how it's done. But that's the real benefit of using a transparent GIF, is that you can change the actual background color into the document, and you don't have to go back into the file itself and change it in Photoshop.